And welcome to your family and friends video test number 3. My name is Teacher Uzi, or you can call me Teacher M, and I will be conducting your video test. Right? Could you please introduce yourself to me?
Hello, my name is Kalfu. My favorite toy is purple. No, my favorite color is black. My favorite animal is turtle.
Right, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Lena.
What can you do? Now, we're going to look at animals, right? So, look in the picture. What animal do you like? What animal do you like?
I like.
What animal don't you like? Do you like monkeys?
No.
Do you like elephants? Right. Now, excuse me. We're going to read the sentences aloud and use the correct use of the verb. So, for example, you can say, this animal is tall, it's got a long neck, right? So, you're going to use it's got or it has a word. Okay. You can fill up the blanks. Right, can you do number 1 for me?
It's got a long neck. It has a long neck here. It's got a big teeth.
Good. Right. Now, here we have things, pictures of different food items, right? So, you're going to tell me what you like or don't like. So, we have yogurt, ice cream, bread, sandwich, we have meat, and we have pepper. So, what do you like and what don't you like?
Do you like ice cream, and I don't like ice bread.
Okay, so now we're going to talk about things that are in the bedroom. We can say, you can use there is, or you can use they are to fill in blanks, right? So for example, we can say, there is a car under the bed, right? Can you do number 2 for me?
There is a bag under the bed.
Good. Number 3.
There are 3 trays in cupboard.
And then number 4.
There are four books on the bed.
Very good. But now what number is this?
It's 15.
Good. What number is this one?
It's number 17.
Mm-hmm. What number is this one?
Number 18.
Good. What number is this one?
Number 14.
And what number is this one?
Number 11.
Good. Right, now we're going to talk about, we're going to use action verbs, right? We're going to use can. Now, I want us to fill in the blanks. For example, you say here, this dog can't walk. So you can do number 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We will use can or can't, right?
She can't run.
Huh?
She can't climb.
Huh?
She can't walk. She can't swim.
Huh?
She can't fly.
Right. Now, we're going to read and fill in the blanks with the correct word. So here we have sun cream, and then here we have bat. So please read these and fill in the blanks. Okay.
Don't forget your sun cream. Don't forget your hat. Don't forget your frisbee. All your bone and bat.
Good. Right. Now we're going to use sentences using let's. For example, let's find crabs. Now can you make a sentence for number 1 and number 2?
Let's play ball.
Hmm?
Let's make some dance.
Uh-huh. Good. Now we're going to look for words that rhyme. For example, tin. Pen. Tin bin. Yes, tin bin, right. Okay, do number 3 and 4. Number 2, 3 and 4.
The frog. Rock, yak, red, bed.
Good. Right. Now we're going to go to your spelling. Can you spell bird?
Per.
B.
P.
I.
R. R. Double R.
Just one R. Oh, sorry, parrot. Sorry, parrot. P.
P. I. Double R. T.
Good. Can you spell shell?
S. H. E. Double L.
Good. All right. So now we're going to move on to the reading. Okay. We're going to make you do pages 8 to 10.
Jack can't play frisbee and I can't read my book. It's okay, said Mom. Let's walk along the beach. There are shops. There is a shop. Let's have a slow lift, said Mom. Jack and I look at the shop window. Look at the big red and red bone. So Jack, look at the yellow kid.
Cat.
I say, let me submit in you to do together. Say that.
One more page.
There is a bottle on the window. Look at the bottle, I say. There is a sandcastle.
Competition.
On the beach. Let's make a sandcastle. Say yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I say. But what can we make our sandcastle with?
Very good. Right, your test is finished. Well done. Let me just post here.